Storyboard Suite 5.0 combines new tools, new features, and refined details that make UI design and development go further and faster. New export configurations have been added that make sharing a project easy and testing on hardware a single step. Working with animations is better than ever with new animation events and actions, and designers have more creative control over their motion design with new animation tools. 5.0 includes a new render extension for drawing content that's data-driven, and with components, applications can leverage ready-made UI elements that are easy to work with and easy to customize for your UI. Storyboard Suite 5.0 is helping designers and developers create and innovate stunning UIs with new tools and refinements. Now let's take a look at how Storyboard Suite 5.0 makes embedded UI development better. Storyboard applications can be exported and shared a lot of different ways, and the new application export configurations lets users do this from a single spot. Projects can now be shared as an executable to run on Windows, and now, with SCP transfer, users can push their application to their target device directly from Storyboard. With the IP address and details, users can select options to launch their application as soon as it's transferred to their target. With this, designers can see and start testing their application directly on hardware, so they can bring the look and feel of an application to its best. With motion design becoming increasingly important to the user interface, Storyboard is adding tools and features that help designers do more with animations. New actions have been added to Storyboard that make controlling an animation simple and faster. So now, animations can be started, paused, resumed, or stopped without having to write code to get things started. Another new animation tool is the Custom Rate Editor that gives users more control over the subtleties in their motion design. Movement within the UI gives an application personality, and with the Custom Rate Editor, the animation curve can be fine-tuned to make a movement soft, snappy, or precise to perfection. Storyboard Suite 5.0 has added a new render extension that delivers a way to draw content pushed by data. The new Canvas render extension can be used where communication, information, and design intersect, so users can visualize data within their UI. With the Lua API, drawing operations using lines, fills, rectangles, and polygons give the UI graphing solutions, like bar charts and line graphs, so the UI can process information into a visual output, taking user interface development in Storyboard another step ahead. With UI development in Storyboard, the process of creating and adding functionality to the UI has advanced with the use of components. Components give users reusable design elements that can be used throughout a project or multiple projects. Components can be groups and controls with graphic assets like fonts and images, combined with interactive behaviors and logic that can be customized and reused, and this makes components a powerful resource for UI development. Populating UI with ready-made design patterns like buttons, sliders, or menus, and being able to customize and control their inner workings are more flexible and practical than other UI widget solutions. And to customize components in Storyboard 5.0, there's a custom editor, where changes can be made to components, saved, and synchronized with other instances being used throughout the project. Components are the ready-made UI elements that are easy to use, easy to make, and easy to customize that can help Storyboard applications have a better user experience. There's a lot that's been added to Storyboard 5.0. From the new features and tools to the details and refinements, Storyboard Suite is the UI development tool that makes the design process a major part of building and engineering great applications for embedded UI. Start building a better UI with Storyboard today. Download the free Storyboard Suite 30-day trial at cranksoftware.com.